Hello and welcome to this video. In this video, primarily we will be looking into PDF to CSV activity. Let me drag and drop here. This activity, as the name suggests, converts the pages to CSV format. It can convert either whole PDF file or certain pages or some particular region to CSV format based on the configuration we have made. Here we can provide a PDF file either in the online UL format or in the absolute bar format to here. Once it is provided, we can further provide different configuration. For example, we can provide the extension region, pages, password. This extension region basically is the coordinates of the area which we want to extract text and convert as a CSV. Pages, as the name suggests, indicates the number of pages which we want to consider for the extraction. If our input PDF is password protected, then we can provide the password here. Here are the some other properties, like if we want to utilize the extracted CSV text into some other variable, then we can create the variable here for this property. And this property will contain the result file URL of the converted CSV. Let us see this in action. I am having one sample invoice file, and let us try converting this whole PDF to CSV format. So for that, I am taking this absolute part of this and providing here, and also let me provide the destination path. So in the output, let us expect like output will be like result.csv, and let us also create this output text variable. So I'm right clicking and creating the variable here, and let us name this as extracted CSV. And once this is set, let us connect message box here, and in the message box let us provide the variable which we just created. And if we run this, so upon the completion of this process, we should see CSV converted and the message box with the CSV text. Okay, the execution is completed. See, this message box is containing all the data in the CSV format, and we also get the file created here. And if we open this file, it is containing all the data in the nice CSV format. Now let us try something extra with this. So what we just did is we converted whole PDF file and its data in the CSV format. Now what about if we want to get only this table converted to CSV? So as we already see here, like this extraction region, by providing the coordinates, we can filter out the region which we want to convert. So to get the coordinates, let me use PDF multi-tool program here. So this PDF multi-tool is a freeware provided by the ByteScout. If you want this program, you can Google it out and install it. Okay, I'm opening the PDF here, and if I select this region, so at the top I'm seeing the coordinates. Let me click here, and it is copied to my clipboard. Now let me go to this extraction region and paste it here, and let me clear this output so that we can see the new output here. And let me run. So now the execution is completed, and we can see the message box is only containing the CSV data for the table which we provided. And if we open the output file, we can see it is only containing the table within the extraction region. So this is how we can utilize the PDF to CSV activity. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.